Hey, this is what we do.
To the water that is really ice freaking cold.
Ice freaking cold, he says. You know, I put one of those wind muffs on my phone, but I don't know if it's doing any good. But you'll be able to tell me because it's windy right now. Oh, by the way, it's Matt's 51st birthday. Happy birthday, Matt! Woo! Woohoo!
Have a beer for me.
Okay.
Oh, yeah? So, yeah, it's about that time.
I dare you.
I've tried to become accustomed to this, you know, 7 degree water, maybe.
See, we've been coming here since before he was born, so...
No, it's not frozen, it's because it's moving.
Yeah, exactly. It's not frozen because it's moving.
It's coming right off the ice melt from Mount Rainier.
Yeah, so it's pretty darn cold.
So even though it's 90 degrees outside, it's still effing cold in here. So this is hurt. This will hurt. This is like heart-stopping kind of cold.
That's okay. We have a heart stopper professional with us.
Oh, right. Okay.
Okay, there you go. Yeah, it's 90-some degrees here, so I'm sure that feels good. Shocking, but good.
Oh, yeah.
See this finger right here? That's what happens when you throw potatoes into hot oil.
Never been done before.
It doesn't hurt anymore, but it did for several hours. Well, I was just getting in my car to go to town to look at comments and upload. Oh, whoa. We heard what sounded like a huge accident, a very loud accident. And, don't know what that was, but that could have been it. My brother thought it sounded like a tree falling. I thought it sounded like a car crash. So, if there's a car crash, you'll see it with me. And didn't see anything, so I'm thinking that debris we saw just leaving the campground, somebody must have hit a tree coming down the hill. I feel like I should go back and look closer to make sure there isn't a car in the woods. Here's my burn, day 2. Isn't that pretty? And don't tell me to pop it, because I'm not going to. They say never pop blisters because it introduces bacteria in there and can cause infection. So I'll just let it do its own thing. Oh, he does. Poor thing. Hi, buddy.
Turn around, weirdo.
Are you making a home under our logs?
I'm gonna name him Donald.
LF2?
No.
LF2, I like it.
The growth! Oh, it's like a superhero name.
Watch, watch, watch. If he takes the bacon.
Oh.
You screwed everything up.
They're like little mice with fuzzy tails.
Hey, that's the one with the growth on its side.
Is it?
Yeah.
Made peace with the fact that we're nice. We're single-handedly giving him diabetes right now. There's no reason he should hate us.
That is a cookie. We gave them to him because he got up on our table and started eating them. And now we can't eat them.
We're about to give him his own tent.
Name the town after him.
Yeah. Chipmunk City.
Look at that growth.
The growth.
Oh, yeah. It's like an abscess. Poor thing.
Come on, get the knife. We'll pop it.
Ew.
It's like your blister, Mother.
It's okay.
I've never called my mom Mother before.
So I noticed that.
Really starting to freak me out.
No.
I'm not going to hurt you, honey. But I do wish that whatever is on your side there would go away.
Watch it be like a spider nest or something. Oh, he's trying to take the whole
thing. Oh, he's got the he's sitting on the chocolate part. Don't eat the chocolate. That can't be good for you.
Probably is very good for him. As good as a heart attack. So, are people on your, Shaylee? I'm talking to you.
Trying to pick it up. Pick it up and flip it over.
Nah, he's way too into that chocolate.
You can do it.